So when I started studying, it was more just because of my interest in optometry and the visual sciences. And now I know that optometry is the career that I want to follow. At the moment, what I really enjoy the most is the amount of clinical time that we get. You're able to apply everything and you're able to problem solve and individualize things to a specific patient. And that's really what I'm enjoying the most. I feel satisfied and I feel content with the work and I do, and I feel like I am doing better for the community. I'm able to help the community, and that's one of the biggest takeaways, and that's what I've always wanted out of a career, just to be able to go home and be happy with what I did today at work.